not always easy to have a dish that's both festive and healthful. But as moms love to say, nothing is impossible if you put your mind to it. So, how about this? Salmon, fresh, and then we're gonna smoke it with green rice tea, and then we're gonna serve it with kangkong and a miso sauce. Sounds good. Let's start. First, some green rice tea. So if you take a look, we have the green tea leaves that are dried, and then we have toasted rice. So that toasted rice is gonna give us that nice, smoky, toasty smell, and it's gonna lend itself really well with salmon. So we're just gonna pour them straight into the wok. And we're gonna turn the heat up high. And basically what we're doing is slightly burning the leaves so we can get that nice smoke. So I'll cover that up. Meanwhile, let's take care of the salmon. So I've got fresh salmon fillets here. They're a little bit big, so I'm gonna slice them. Now we're gonna place them on our bamboo steamer. Then we're gonna season with just salt and pepper. So these are gonna go into our makeshift smoker. And all that smoke is so fragrant right now. I'm just gonna put that in. Cover. I'm gonna lower the heat and just let the residual heat and the smoke cook the fish. And now let's take care of the other components of the dish. First, the miso sauce. So we're gonna start with a little bit of oil, just a touch. Then some onions. And some garlic. So we're just gonna wait for this to heat up a little bit so we can sweat the onions and the garlic slowly. I wanna unleash a little bit of that sweetness. Okay, so the onions and the garlic are really fragrant. So we're gonna add our miso paste. So we're not gonna add a lot. Miso is pretty salty. So just smash that in. So now I'm gonna add some liquid. And this is rice water, or hugas vigas. And you get it after you wash the rice. It has a little bit more body. It's got the starch from the rice grains. So it's great for sauce. I'm gonna add some fresh thyme. So a couple of strands. There you go. So I'm just gonna cover this up, let it simmer for about 7 to 10 minutes, then it's good to go. Meanwhile, let's saute the kangkong. We're gonna need a little bit of olive oil. So we're just gonna place all of the kangkong into our oil. It's relatively hot. Now that looks like a lot of kangkong leaves, but once you cook it down, it's gonna be this much. I'm gonna season with a little bit of salt and pepper. Give this a couple of turns. So you don't really wanna cook these leaves to death. I mean, the reason why we're adding them is we want that crunch, that character to the dish. So I'm gonna shut the heat off and let the residual heat just cook it off. And that's it, we're ready to plate. That is it. Now I want to taste, but first, some calamansi. This is going to bring a lot of brightness to the dish. Excellent. Oh yeah, that hits the spot. The salmon, really tender because we smoked it slowly. And then there's that hint of that green rice tea. And then the calamansi with the miso sauce just brightens everything up. This, simply wait for it. Awesome.